Hi guys, today you know you may be imagining that if I had my own rocket ship, which planet I would go. Today I am going to solve your problem, and there are 8 planets, you may know that, and there are some planets which are used like in science, like one of the largest planet in the world, in the space, one of the smallest planet in the space, one of the coldest, one of the hottest, like that planets are there. And I will tell you about planets, then you can choose which planet you want to go if you have your own rocket. And first planet is Mercury. It is very, some people tell that it is very hottest planet because it is very nearby the sun. First planet, yeah, that's why. And the second one is Venus. Venus or Neptune something. Yeah, Venus. The Venus planet, I will not tell you in the line, but I know that there are 8 planets. And Venus is actually a normal planet. A little bit hot than Earth. Do you know why? Because Earth is little bit cold and is normal. Normal. Yeah, it could be the second, third planet. Still, it is normal, right? Normal is what we need. And Venus is like a little bit hot planet. Then Neptune, you may know. The Neptune is like a little bit coldest planet. Not very cold, colder planet. And the Neptune is only the coldest planet. Uranus is the little bit colder planet, like 9th one. I can tell that 90% is okay. And in Neptune only it is like 100% cold, very cold, because it's the last planet. And you may know that Pluto, I don't know more things about Pluto. Still, the Pluto planet is gone now. You may know that, blasted. Not Earth for sure. And you know which planet has is the biggest planet in the full space? I will tell you the answer. Answer is Jupiter. Do you know why? Because it fills like hundreds of Earth planets. That much big it is. Do you know how many moons they have? Up to like 74 or so, 75 moons. You might be shocked. I only don't know how do you get this much moons. There are a lot of moons. Only the Earth, there is only one moon. Only one. Why? Other planets have lot of moons. And you may know Saturn. That planet has a ring on the side of it. Some people, I think that the ring is for a shield from the outer space, like stones, outer stones, come and destroy the planets. Instead of that, it will focus. The stone will go back again. Like that, I thought. Yeah, then that side ring is full of stone. A stone, yeah. And stone, that inside Saturn planet, I don't know. I didn't hear anything about it. And that, those are the planets. And you know Sun? It's not a planet, it's a star. You know that? It's a star? You don't know, right? It is a star. Very large star. Yeah. And I will tell you another thing. You can see the star in the very high in the sky. It looks small, this much. We see from down. Do you know why? Because they are very far. Then more farther than anything. Yeah, most everything. Everything very far. You know something? Stars still are there in daytime also. Even moon is there in daytime. Wait a second, I will just check if there is moon or not. No. After some time, the moon will come here. Over, right over there. Yeah, there are a lot of types of things in the space. Do you know something? Some rockets even reach till the moon of Earth. What the heck? I want to clap them. Very nice. And yeah, bye.